Canada. They're in this? Actually, it's going to be pretty easy to spot the Canadians. They got the worst haircuts in the world. Their barbers trained by shearing elk. Hey, you know the wacko that runs North Korea, the guy building the bombs? He is a Canadian barber. You know why he's there? The food's better in North Korea. But you know what? He looks better than the Canadians because his head's nice and round. They have heads like trapezoids. Oh, Canada.